Would you like to know if you should take the CISSP or the AWS Advanced Security to enhance your security career? If so, this video is for you. Hi, my name is Michael Gibbs, and I'm the founder and CEO of GoCloud Careers. I've been an IT architect now for over 25 years, and I spent more than two decades helping people just like you get their first tech job or get promoted in tech. And in this video, we're going to discuss the CISSP versus the AWS Advanced Security and which one is going to be better for your career. So I'll begin with the CISSP, and I'll admit I have a little bias with the CISSP. I took the certification when I was younger. I learned a lot in it. And truth be told, it's one of my more favorite certifications. But let me tell you why I like it. The CISSP kind of covers everything you need to think about from a security perspective, at least think about, whether that be risk identification or risk quantification, whether it be the creation of a security policy, whether it be determining the kind of risks an organization might face and how to protect the organization from those risks. It talks about how to create a security strategy, and it's really going to work across the cloud, the data center, literally everywhere. Now, I will say the CISSP is more of an architecture-oriented certification, meaning that it discusses the security and what you should do from an architecture perspective, not a hands-on engineering perspective. So, a little better for the architect than the engineer. But let's talk about a little more about the CISSP. This provides real knowledge. There's going to be some substance to the exam, meaning you have to know something to pass it. And in the end, when it comes down to what hiring managers desire, competency, or the ability to do the job and do it well, is something they value deeply. And I got to tell you, the CISSP is very helpful for the hiring manager because when they're going to interview you, they're going to see and know that you know something. So I love that about it. And as a rule, the CISSP will get you certified, build your brand, and give you about 40% of the knowledge you need for a really good cybersecurity position. And getting 40% of knowledge about a certification is a lot. Average certifications may give you 5 or 10% of what you need to know. So this is big. Now let's talk about the AWS Advanced Security. This certification covers how to secure systems in Amazon Web Services, and there's value in that. It covers some basic security fundamentals, much less than the CISSP. I'd say about a fifth of the content. It covers the AWS security tools. It covers how to get hands-on and actually do things on the AWS cloud. So if you're dealing with a cloud security admin that's going to be hands-on building these things, the AWS Advanced Security is a good exam. If you're dealing with a security engineer on AWS, this exam will teach them how to do the engineering part of their job, meaning the implementation, but it will not provide the depth of knowledge that an engineer would, and it comes nowhere close to providing the kind of security knowledge that an architect would, even though it's a very good certification. And here's the reason. If you look at the CISSP book that was written by, you know, the creators of the exam, it's about 1,500 pages, and admittedly only about 1,300 pages of that are actually related to the content, and the rest of it's related to practice exams, but that's a lot. In the AWS book written by Cybex, which is the best book we've found on the topic, there's about 363 pages before the appendix. As you can see, you're getting a lot more content and a lot more knowledge to be gleaned out of the CISSP. But, you know, let's talk about that a little deeper. So which is going to be better for your career? Well, it might be both. So if you wanted to be a security architect or a cloud security architect, we're looking at that CISSP, and that's going to be really great. But what if you actually have to implement these security solutions in your job? Well, then it might be nice to take the CISSP and learn some security, and then go take the AWS Advanced Security and learn how to do the stuff on AWS. And by doing both, you're going to have a nicer brand. And when it comes to using certifications to build your career, it's all about getting big ones and getting them in alignment. So if you have the CISSP, it's going to show that you have some security knowledge And now you've got the AWS Advanced Security, and it's going to show that you know how to do things on the AWS cloud, which is also going to be good for you. But if you're going to do this, here's my recommendation. Do the CISSP first. First, it's going to have a bigger impact on your career, no matter what. And it's going to give you security knowledge and security substance, and that's going to make you strong. And I like to view that as the equivalent of a 300-pound bench press. You know, it's pretty good. I know people that can bench a lot more and people that can bench less, but it's like a 300-pound bench press. And then when you look at the AWS Advanced Security, it's like a 135-pound bench press. It's a little bit lighter and a little bit easier. So if you knock out the big CISSP along the way, you're going to have most of the knowledge to already pass the AWS Advanced Security, and then it's just learning the AWS implementations. And why do we do certifications anyway? It's about building our career, so we have to put them in context against our goal. At the end of the day, we have to remember this. Certifications are really more about getting an interview. But it's your skill and your competency that's also going to get you hired. So go out there and build your knowledge, and go out there and build your soft skills, which are the other 50% of the things that hiring managers care about, in addition to just your competency, and you will have an incredible career. If you're looking to get your first job as a cloud architect or a cloud security architect or an enterprise architect or an artificial intelligence architect, we've got free webinars and free ebooks in the description of this video to help you build your career. I'd love to see you on a free webinar. We'll go over these roles. We'll talk about the skills that you need, and we can have a face-to-face conversation. You can ask us questions on Zoom. Love meeting people, love helping people in their careers. If you've enjoyed this video, please give it a like. And please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to be notified of more videos to help you build your technology career. This is Mike Gibbs signing off for now. Hope to either see you in a webinar or another YouTube video. Take care.